Привет, Ukraina. Привет, украинские вчители. It was easy because Polish language is similar to Ukrainian. And now it'll be a little bit harder for me because I need to speak in English. So, as you may know, I'm from Poland. My name is Łukasz Gierek and I want to invite you to new international project, new modern international project called Future Works. What will happen in this project? We will teach you how to use new modern ICT tools like virtual reality, mixed reality, augmented reality and other new ICT tools which you can have in your classroom. For example, even smartphones, tablets or other devices. As you may know, we are living in a small village, so we show you how to use social skills or how to explode your network to other countries, because I'm from Poland, for example, you are from Ukraine. One of our co-founder of EduHeroes project is from Finland, so it'd be like it's like a typical typical example how we can cooperate between the borders. And I hope you that we have you on board and you will join to our project. As you see now, I'm not in the typical classroom because I'm on the holidays with my family, but you know, teachers are always on duty, so we plan in our head what we should do in new school year. And now I need to leave you because I have a great coffee. I'm with my family on the beach, so I need to say bye to you, and I hope that we can meet in our project. See you soon.